We're with LEX18 News.
LEX18 investigates.
I wanted to talk to you about your health inspection score.
Some of Lexington's worst offenders for dirty dining.
That's pretty disgusting.
I think this would be eye-opening to a lot of people.
Hannah Mordeaux exposes dozens of places that failed inspection but are still open.
Do you worry someone's going to get sick?
Find out what the scores really mean.
Would you be surprised to find out at 85 is a fail?
Yes.
And who's putting you at risk? LEX18 investigates, Thursday at 6.